The Miss Earth pageant is one of the largest beauty pageants in the world and is aimed at promoting awareness of environmental issues. The contestants are all involved in environmental or humanitarian causes and pit their knowledge on those issues against each other in friendly competition. But primarily the aim is to use the publicity surrounding the pageant to develop interest in the represented causes. That is the reason behind Thursday's visit to the Entrepot Secondary School to raise awareness of biodiversity and related issues.
This is what I use as my platform for the national pageant here. And biodiversity involves animals and plants and all forms of life on Earth and how they all work together. And biodiversity is extremely important because our survival really depends on it. If we take the trees away, how do we get our oxygen? How do we get wood to build our homes? How do we get food? So there's a ripple effect to everything, and everything has its role and its importance.
Ever since her crowning in August, Miss Earth St. Lucia has determined that her reign would not be a quiet one. She plans to visit several schools on the island to speak on biodiversity-related issues. Climate change regularly makes the front page. She says very few people know about or understand the cost of species loss or the real toll it is having on the planet. For her team, it is also an opportunity to debunk some of the misconceptions about beauty pageants and participants.
Traditionally, a lot of people in general think that the young women who actually go up for beauty pageants and succeed in attaining a title are just a pretty face and a smile. But with Miss Earth, it's a beauty pageant with a cause. You know, they are very much aware of the different environmental issues afflicting the Earth right now. So it is important and it is critical that every single woman who actually goes to represent her country talks about a cause, builds awareness around a cause.
100 contestants from all over the world will be competing for the crown in this year's pageant in the Philippines in November. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.